right now. Let's get the start right now.
All of you who know me know that music is such a big part of my life, that to be steps away from Natalie Cole and the Beatles and Neil Diamond, Bonnie Raitt, and so many others with whom I've worked, is the real gift I'm getting today.
Ken basically mentored and held my hand and walked me into the world of hosting. You know, a lot of people have in recent years been coming up to me saying, LL, you're a good host, you've been doing a good job, and I have to give Ken the credit for putting me in that position and also teaching me how to do the job right.
I just remember from the very first time that I met Ken, how much he really loves music, how much he's passionate about making a great show, and giving the people really special events every time he puts something together.
You know him as a great television and event producer, but I know him as a man and as my brother. He's just a wonderful person, and I am so honored to even be asked to be here today to celebrate his star on Hollywood Boulevard.
Here we go.
Is this time?